Okay. Today we have a 10 months old girl who presented to us with generalized jaundice from head to heels along with pallor, and there was splenomegaly. When we did investigations, the HP was markedly reduced. The HP was 3, the retics were increased, retics were 4.5%, and when we did the coombs test was positive. So basically it was a case of autoimmune hemolytic anemia. You can see the report of retics, it is 4.5%, and you can see the coombs test direct was positive. So we have started the girl with steroids and she has shown gross improvement. The HP got improved and the retics were gradually decreased. In this video you can see that the whole body has jaundice, and along with jaundice her spleen is also palpable. The spleen is about 4 cm below left costal margin. This video has been made after taking permission from the parents just to help students what is autoimmune hemolytic anemia.